Hello, my name is Susie Aylett, and this video is a little look at my e-course, Life and Death. Now is the perfect time to consider letting go of all the fear that surrounds death. I speak as a mother whose children died from the rarest of rare diseases, and my own experience of death following an operation. Do you believe that this is the angel of death? Or perhaps it would rather be these beautiful angels that come to lovingly guide you home? Perhaps these are not stars, but our loved ones pouring through from heaven, shining down upon us to let us know they're happy. This is a journey we all must take, and each must go alone. From my personal experiences, I have absolutely no fear of death. In my opinion, death is simply a transition into a different reality. You are a miracle. You are unique. Experience the wonder within this world fully. Live every moment in the present. Happiness is not a matter of intensity. It is rather the balance and harmony within oneself. What if being happy was easier than you thought? There will always be bubbles ready to burst and spill out troubles. Just more lessons to be resolved, really. If you release the fear of the concept of death, you must also release the fear of the concept of living a full, balanced, happy life, where you can achieve all of your dreams. Further information on all of the e-courses can be found on my website. Details above. Do look out for my next little video, Contentment, Love and Laughter, which is the last in this series. Thanks for watching. Bye.